Let's just get into this video.
So guys, first things first, I already primed my face with my Benefits. I'm going to go in with my Bare Minerals Bare Pro and Truffle 29 foundation. And but before I do that, I wanted to talk about I was sent a few products from NOLA Skin Essentials. I wanted to see how my skin agree with it, and I wanted to, you know, have a better opinion about the product. So I wanted to do like a 5-day trial with them, and then I wanted to come back in there and talk about those items with you guys. But until then, I am going to be using the Cucumber Mattifying Mist as my setting spray. So it's supposed to be mattifying. Not sure if it works well with foundation. It said that it did with or without foundation, but I'm going to give it a try and see how it works. So, and I have my damp beauty blender. So typically I do my eyebrows first, and there are some times that I do my foundation first, just to get a more natural look when I do my brows. I mean, after everything sets in. So I either like to do my brows before or after foundation. It all depends on how I feel that day. Okay, now that I got both eyebrows on, I'm going to proceed to the next step. These little strips here, and I'm going to apply them underneath my eye. Now, I do know that I possibly will probably have to do my foundation over again, well, only in this area. I'm going to apply some more concealer just to give me a little base. And I'm going to blend that in with my beauty blender. So I'm going in with my Morphe palette. I'm going to be using this as my transition color. And I'm dragging the product upward a little bit. And if you don't want to use these stickers, you can always, once you contour, or you can always clean up your eyeshadow that way. Because if you contour this way, then you take the concealer and clean it up that way. Next, I'm going to go in with my ColourPop No Filter Concealer in color Fair 00. And I'm going to be using this as a base for my color that I want to pop. So I'm going in with my James Charles palette. A new path for others to follow, she blazing. I'm going in with my NYX Glitter Primer. I'm actually going to apply that here. So this is my Morphe M455 brush that I'm using. And again, I'm just using packing motions for this. And I'm just making sure those three are blending in. So Off my face, so you guys wait for it. So it's perfectly fine that I gotta go back in with my foundation. That's perfectly fine. So it did leave like a little slight little imprint, but once I'm done highlighting and all that stuff, it will not be a bother. Going in with my highlight, my concealer. Y'all already know which one. So I'm going to set my face. And what I'm setting my face with, you already know, my Laura Mercier Translucent loose powder. I'm gonna brush it. Okay. And brush that I'm going to be using to apply, it's my Morphe M536 brush. And I'm going to use packing motions. So when I smile, let me show you. That creases up. So I like to go in with a little powder around those areas. To prevent such creasing. Because there's nothing else I can do to prevent that from happening. To brush all this off, and I'm gonna be using my MAC 109 brush. Thank you, mommy. And this is like my face, my finishing powder, my face powder. Kind of make everything all right again. My face just looks like it's going through a transition, boy. It's like times I'd be like, well, I don't have bad skin. But then it's like the weather, water intake, all that goes into play. Like, if you ain't doing what you're supposed to be doing, then you can't expect for your skin to flourish like it's supposed to. So, I know, mommy. So, with that being said, I try to be mindful of my water intake. And even then, like, still sometimes it's not always according. It's actually an eye pencil. While I have this, I'm going to go in with my waterline. First, I'm going to take that color that I put there.
Mama.
Yes, mommy. Yes. And I'm going to go in with that color. I just have to go in with like just a darker powder just to contour a little bit so I don't have to go in depth with it. So I'm going to be using my Bare Minerals Pro Color Coco 30. And I'm going to be contouring with that.
Mama.
Yes, baby. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. It's good, mommy. It's good. And this brush, I've been using this brush for years, so you guys should already know what brush I'm using. If you are an OG, but if you're not an OG, this is e.l.f. Angled Blush Brush. So, yeah. So I just do this to, scratching up a lot of my head. So that there's not a two-dimensional two-tone from my neck and my chin, so it all blends together. I'm going to spray my face with this cucumber and we gonna see what this gonna do. To go in with my mascara of choice. Okay, girl. So if it's easy for you to apply mascara with your eyes closed, I mean, if it's hard for you to apply mascara, then try closing your eyes. That way you get your bottom lash and your top lash all together. So for my highlighter of choice, I'm going in with my Soft Frost Extra Dimension Skin Finish by Macmillan. Mac. And I'm going in with my Morphe brush. Not sure what number this is, but I'm going to tap it. What you talk about, girl? I probably should get to know my brushes, huh? Comment down below if y'all think I should get to know my brushes a little better. Yeah.
Nah.
Get back. Hold, please.
Winner eyes and boss. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful.
Thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, don't forget to thumbs up this video. Comment down below and let me know what you think. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so that you will get notifications of whenever I post a video so that you will never be without. I don't wanna miss her, no.